What's going on YouTube? This is Hectic and today I'm going to be reacting to The Slashy Show by Easy Mill. You guys have been requesting this one a lot, so looking forward to it. Before we do, just like the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel and click on that notification bell so you can get notified when I drop a new reaction. Here we go.
Talking about this day, yeah. None of y'all turning 22 in 2020 and I'm from the 22-00, no cap. It's my year. That's what I'm fucking talking about.
Welcome to my show. How's everybody doing?
This is an intro song for his album, guys. Let me know. That's what it sounds like based on the fact that he had a little intro here. Welcome to the show.
Let's go.
That beat started off hard as hell. Holy shit.
Fuel in the back. Aye. We're changing it up. Let's go. Yeah. Whoa. Lately I've been pushing myself to my real limit. Lazy rapping, looking dumb, but I'ma still get it. Cause I'll be tripping on his beats like a little cricket. See me tongue and fly girls, I go rubber ribbit. Going fuck a midget, little sucker, get it done. Hit it like she number one, hit and run. Bet you think it's fun to be the new bloke up in the alley who stoked. You fuck the tranny, who knows, you'll come in handy with bloke.
Okay, I like the way he started this off, even though he had a wild bar right there at the end. Love this flow though, love the pocket that he's in. He's not doing a lot necessarily, but it just sounds so good over this beat.
Limit, lazy rapping, looking dumb, but I'ma still get it. Cause I'll be tripping on his beats like a little cricket. See me tongue and fly girls, I go rubber ribbit. Going fuck a midget, little sucker, get it done. Hit it like she number one, hit and run. Bet you think it's fun to be the new bloke up in the alley who stoked. You fuck the tranny, who knows, you'll come in handy with blow. Job sheets costing 200 GRO. Cause dudes know the chick you fucking, she's our ho. It's the truth and you still love it. We all know that she's loose and you still hump it. Free our bro. Your penile growth has completely stopped. Now you see now though, so go see the doc. Now you got a case of sex life injunction. Waste the whole verse on erectile dysfunction.
This is probably the first non-video that I've watched from him, and just listening to the song, I really like this beat. I don't know if he produced it himself or not, but this beat is dope. It just gives me some old school vibes. Just a good beat overall. Great stuff. And he's throwing some bars in here. I like the cricket bar at the beginning. Also like the ribbit frog bar. Reminds me of a Fabulous bar that he had back in the day where he's like, fly with the tongue, so if you're feeling froggy, leap. Very, very similar to that bar. So here we go.
Your penile growth has completely stopped. Now you see now though, so go see the doc. Now you got a case of sex life injunction. Waste the whole verse on erectile dysfunction. Regular math problem y'all can never solve, and I'm proud of it, out of it, like a boy I'm scouting it. So if your girl give me cookies, hey baby girl, listen to me. I'ma put my genie in your lamp when I'm just talking to you. Don't you dare interrupt me when I'm in my room watching Hulu. I'ma make sure that every living being is gonna sue you, and I'll be the prosecutor and watch you get cocked and looted and ass. Just sit, that's Bobby.
The wordplay on this is crazy, and its rhyming is really, really good.
Like a boy, I'm scouting it. So if your girl give me cookies, hey baby girl, listen to me. I'ma put my genie in your lamp when I'm just talking to you. Don't you dare interrupt me when I'm in my room watching Hulu. I'ma make sure that every living being is gonna sue you, and I'll be the prosecutor and watch you get cocked and looted and ass. Just sit, that's Bobby gon' dip, dip. Like I'm on a trip. I don't roll the hip. Some of you rappers spitting bars, but you flow is shit. Go back to the beginner, y'all. Y'all should grow a bit. Stomp on you motherfuckers that just deserve to be in the back burner. Get hit with a gap 30. You clip when it clack, gurgling shit like a rat. Turn to a bitch and a snitch on a cat. Hurting this kitten like that's murder.
Easy's just got something about him. Like, it's like great enunciation, great delivery, especially the way that he goes up at the end of the bar, right? When you're learning to rap, part of it is making sure that when you hit your rhyme, you always hit on the beat. So you want to put a little bit more emphasis on that end rhyme. And he does a great job of that. I don't know. It just comes across as very like passionate about what he's rapping about. He comes across as super real about what he's rapping about. And his, like I said, his delivery is what's really dope.
Oh shit, go back to the beginner, y'all. Y'all should grow a bit. Stomp on you motherfuckers that just deserve to be in the back burner. Get hit with a gap 30, you clip when it clack, gurgling shit like a rat turned to a
So at the end of every rhyme, you hear him going up, and that just adds that little bit of extra emphasis every time when he's hitting the beat. Eminem's really famous for doing that. You always hear his end rhyme hitting perfectly on that beat, and he always goes up on that end rhyme to give it that extra emphasis.
I don't roll the hip. Some of you rappers spitting bars, but your flow is shit. Go back to the beginner, y'all. Y'all should grow a bit. Stomp on you motherfuckers that just deserve to be in the back burner. Get hit with a gap 30, you clip when it clack, gurgling shit like a rat turned to a bitch and a snitch on a cat. Hurting this kitten like that's murder. Ooh, damn, I just be spazzing too much. I think I need to get goodbye to get a attitude. Crush it if you got a order, be what you just have a loose touch. It if you wanna go with me, well, I don't plan to lose. Clutch, motherfucker. Jump from the free throw line, moonwalk through the air while rapping renegade. That's MJ. I could be a rap magazine where you look for metaphors. I'm a Pythosaurus. That's Ben Ray.
Hold up. That was a crazy bar. Hold on.
Wanna go with me? Well, I don't plan to lose. Clutch, motherfucker. Jump from the.
I don't plan to lose. Clutch, motherfucker. So right there, he already set something up that he's gonna say it right now.
Free throw line, moonwalk through the air while rapping renegade. That's MJ.
Jump from the free throw line, moonwalk in the air, rap renegade. That's MJ. So Eminem and Jay-Z have a song off of, I think it's the Blueprint, maybe. Maybe it's the original Blueprint called Renegade. That's MJ, Eminem MJ, because you call M is short for Eminem. Then MJ jumping from the free throw line, but then he also added in the moonwalking. That's Michael Jackson, MJ, moonwalking. And he's obviously set it up with Clutch before that, which MJ is known to be the clutchest player of all time, essentially. Crazy. Hold on, I gotta hear it one more time just in case. Maybe there's a fourth meaning in there, I'm not sure.
Touch it if you wanna go with me, well, I don't plan to lose. Clutch, motherfucker. Jump from the free throw line, moonwalk through the air while rapping renegade. That's MJ. I could be a rap magazine where you look for metaphors. I'm a Pythosaurus. That's Ben Ray. Give it to what you want and be fly. Kings do not get free thrown, so keep trying. Know that you're not alone anytime. Send me a feature, bro, you'll be fine. Why am I completely new to the dreamy mood? The ladies wanna meet me to relieve me, Lord. I do not wanna treat the rude, this PD tune. Will turn my brain to creepy goo with me, baby. So you wanna see.
Okay, this flow is crazy. Love this flow.
Send me a feature, bro, you'll be fine. Why am I completely new to the dreamy mood? The ladies wanna meet me to relieve me, Lord. I do not wanna treat the rude, this PD tune. Will turn my brain to creepy goo with me, baby. So you wanna see. Self.edu, so stream me too. Go give my ass a sweet review. This is my show, bitch. Welcome to CD2.
Okay, that was, I gotta hear that one more time. That flow is crazy. It's almost like a polyrhythmic kind of flow where you're hitting kind of off the pocket a little bit. Sounds crazy.
Send me a feature, bro, you'll be fine. Why am I completely new to the dreamy mood? The ladies wanna meet me to relieve me, Lord. I do not wanna treat the rude, this PD tune. Will turn my brain to creepy goo with me, baby. So you want this easy, dude, with a greedy clue. Go fuck yourself, .edu, so stream me too. Go give my ass a sweet review. This is my show, bitch. Welcome to CD2.
He almost had, I don't know, like 12 or 16 of the ee-oo. That same rhyme, he held it for about, you know, 12 to 16 bars. Not only is he holding the rhyme, he's also holding the flow, too, on top of that. That ee-ee-oo, bing bing boom, bada bada bing bing bing, bing bing bing, bada bada bing bing boom. It's almost stuff that you, like, mess around with when you're practicing. And for him to be able to then incorporate it into an actual song is dope.
Kings do not get free thrown, so keep trying. Know that you're not alone anytime. Send me a feature, bro, you'll be fine. Why am I completely new to the dreamy mood? The ladies wanna meet me to relieve me, Lord. I do not wanna treat the rude, this PD tune. Will turn my brain to creepy goo with me, baby. So you want this easy, dude, with a greedy clue. Go welcome to CD 2.
Guys, let me know. Was Act 1 his second album? And yeah, you guys have been telling me to go ahead and listen to Act 1, so I guess that's the actual name of the album, and there's songs under that album. This, to me, it seems like it would be the intro based on the way it sounded, based on the beginning at the end. The fact that he's doing kind of a little bit of an intro there, and then at the end there, he's saying, welcome to the CD 2. It almost sounds like he's talking about, you know, welcome to the album. So I would imagine this has to be an intro song, especially with it being called the Slashy Show. Definitely one of the dopest I've heard from Easy so far. Really like the beat, though. Probably going to be top one or two beats that I've heard from him so far, too. Let me know in the comments if he produced this whole album himself also. I know you guys have said that historically he does produce his own stuff. I have to think about it. This might be top three up there with IDK and the last one I just did, 27 Bodies. You know, I think he started off really strong. I think he ended really strong. I thought the middle was okay. Overall, like the song and the beat is just killer. So if you guys enjoyed the reaction, guys, like I said, make sure you like it and you share it. Comment down below any other reactions you want me to do. Thank you for watching. It's Hectic. Have a great day. Peace.